Hi there, my name is Matthew Phillips. By finding this website, you may be a few steps closer to finding a more natural cure for your ailments. What do I mean by that? Well, drug companies are doing a great job at hiding the natural treatments from you. And by doing so, they hope to gain profit by selling you their drugs that sometimes do more damage than they do good. Do you want to know something else? The pharmaceutical industry has only one answer in determining how exactly aloe vera gel works. Their answer is to determine the chemical component that contributes to its healing activity. This opens the door to commercial extraction and refinement. And you know why? Because both these processes can be patented, as opposed to the plant itself. They can't patent the plant, therefore they can't make money off of it. You need to understand this up front. Contrary to what the drug companies lead you to believe, there are all natural remedies that are readily available. Aloe is at the very top of that list. It has been proven to treat so many ailments that it is referred to as a miracle plant. There have been thousands of scientific studies performed on aloe's healing abilities, and still the public has never heard of most of them. However, doctors from all over the world are ready to attest to the miraculous healing powers of this plant. After a lot of tests and studies, aloe vera has been dubbed, besides the most powerful healing plant, the most commonly used. You probably know aloe has been used for centuries to treat burns and scrapes. It's probably safe to say you've even used it for at least one of those too. But did you know that aloe can actually mitigate and at times completely heal some very serious diseases? You'd be surprised to hear that aloe can treat a wide variety of ailments, from abrasions to contusions, staph infections, radiation dermatitis, dandruff, constipation, all the way to diabetes, viral infections, tendinitis, and even AIDS. I know you must be thinking that no one plant or product could affect, in some positive way, all of the above. And if there was, it must be a miracle. That is why aloe vera is called the miracle plant. The key ingredient in aloe vera is mucopolysaccharides. The polysaccharides, or long-chain carbohydrates in aloe, have an amazing ability to pass through the stomach and digestive tract and move into the circulatory system without being digested by the enzyme systems in the human digestive tract. These mannose-containing molecules are then extruded into the circulatory system, where they are able to fulfill their immune-supporting functions. Sounds pretty complicated, right? Let me make it simpler for you. The immune-supporting elements in aloe are not broken down by your body, so they pass into your cells and circulatory system as they are in the plant. And as such, aloe vera must be prepared in special ways to maximize the intake of these elements by your body. And in the 1930s, the biogenic stimulation method was created by none other than Dr. Vladimir Filatov, an outstanding Soviet ophthalmologist and surgeon, best known for his development of tissue therapy. And it has already been successfully used by traditional and folk medicines in treating various diseases in the last 80 years. This method is very easy to do at home, and it is used in home remedies as a very effective treatment of such serious diseases like stomach cancer, radiation burns, and serious skin disorders. The best part is that you too can prepare aloe just like this in your own kitchen. Yulia Berry, the health researcher, has taken years to collect these long-used recipes, found other clinically studied formulas, and conducted many interviews to form one easy-to-read and follow ebook on aloe. Everything from its history down to its modern-day uses has been included. Doctors themselves have read this very book and were astounded by the things that they have learned. Yulia Berry's book, Aloe, Your Miracle Doctor, contains an abundance of useful remedies and treatments. I prefer them to many of the more expensive commercial products, said none other than the famous physician, Dr. Martha McFadden. Nothing is held back, as the author shares with you the history of aloe's healing abilities and some proven impressive scientific facts, how to take care of your aloe plant and what the signs of poor care are, the amazing chemical composition of aloe organized in a very easy-to-read table, aloe vera uses from A to Z, an explanation and step-by-step instructions on the biogenic stimulation method, 130-plus home remedies for 80-plus disorders, 25-plus easy-to-make homemade beauty remedies, including a recipe for an anti-wrinkle facial moisturizer, Cleopatra. The best free aloe resources. That's all well, but what about the cost? You will save hundreds of dollars, since Yulia Berry has included home remedies made of aloe and natural ingredients available in any supermarket or health food store for just pennies. And if you respond immediately, you'll also receive the following: Premier membership with free and regular updates, Vinegar for Your Health, a book filled with old-fashioned remedies for common ailments, Natural Herbal Cures and Remedies, a book filled with natural cures your doctor never told you about. And as an extra bonus, Yulia Berry is also giving you her book, Pharmacy in Vegetables, along with the other bonuses. Click below to order right now for only $47, even if it's 3 a.m. in the morning. If you're not thrilled with the results, then she wants you to simply write and tell her, and she'll send you a prompt and courteous, no hassles, no questions asked, 100% refund. On the other hand, if Allo, your miracle doctor, helps you with your health problems, then Yulia Berry wants you to email her your testimonial to tell her about the results and tell all of your friends about it too. Right now is your chance to try the amazing remedies with miraculous healing Allo. This is one of those moments when you have to take your fate in your own hands and start doing something. Isn't it time you tried something that actually works? You've found what you've been searching for. Now do it.